Here you are looking at a 2017 Honda Pilot. Gonna start our walk around first, coming in, checking out these tires, looking for tread here. Gonna continue around the rest of this car, looking for any scratches, scrapes, dings, anything like that that sticks out. Gonna see some small scuffs here and here, nothing too major. Very minor scuffs there. A few more small scratches here around the trunk area. You'll see one small ding here on the passenger side. As we're finishing up, that's gonna be all as far as flaws. Pretty normal wear. Starting on your interior here, you're first gonna come in and check out your windows and locks. They are gonna be fully powered. For your seats, they're also fully powered. Gonna have soft tan perforated leather seats in here for you. You can come in and look at your mileage. You're gonna see you're gonna have 22,654 on the dash. Looking here at your display area, this is gonna be where you see your backup camera display. For your radio options, you're gonna have AM, FM, and satellite radio. You will also have Pandora and Bluetooth and auxiliary provided for you as well. Climate controls are gonna be just below here. You will have heated seats in this car. As you look down here, you will have an additional power port and USB. If we open up your middle console area down here, you can come in and see that. If you can see, there it is. You can see that you do have an additional power port and auxiliary down there also. Coming into your back seat here, just gonna be looking for any stains, tears, scratches, anything like that. So far, everything looks good. Nothing too major sticks out as far as flaws. Floors also look good. Very well kept up back here. You do have climate and climate control for your back seat passengers also. Coming to your cargo area here, first going to show you that you do have pretty good space back here. If not, you do have an additional little storage space here underneath. Original mats are placed here also. If you need more space, you can release these seats down for additional space. Coming to your back seat here once again from the passenger side, just going to give you another view back here. As we come towards the middle, you will see that you have an adjustable armrest and cup holder there for you. To get back to your third row, you can just push this button in here, lift that seat up, come in and check out the third row. Third row seats are gonna look good also. No stains, tears, scratches, anything like that back here. You do have pretty decent space, along with climate back here, if you can see. There's your vent. Everything you need back here is good on the third row. As you finish up here on the passenger side, we're first going to come down and show you that you are going to have fully powered seats for your passenger also. Passenger seat also looks good. Everything is very well kept up over here. You do have a sunroof provided in here also. Just going to come down now over the shoulder, give you another look around here. As we've gone through, everything's looked nice and clean. Very low flaws. And this is gonna wrap up. I'll walk around.
Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.